life in the big city. Its frantic pace can be too much for some, but I liked it. Had a nice job, a small but cozy apartment, and a budding relationship. At the time, I thought I would never give it up for anything. But I guess you never know how your life will turn out. It all began with a postcard from my father. Odd, considering we weren't on the best of terms and haven't spoken in years. There was an invitation to our family estate. Did he just want to see me, or was it something more serious? The estate was a seaside hotel he inherited many years ago. I still had a lot of fond memories of my time there as a child. I decided to give Dad a chance. Besides, a short vacation on the Caribbean shore wouldn't hurt. So there I was, flying half a world away, blissfully unaware that my life was about to change forever.